Animals.
Study of animals mean when people actually study animals.
What's the study of plants?
You didn't say it. Study the plants.
What's the call?
Botany is the study of plants.
No.
So why would thunder have it?
No. The study of plants is called plantation.
Squeeze my throat till I die.
The study of plants.
God help us, so Sunday come faster.
The study of plants is called plantation. No cap, no capricorn.
Because
Cross, what's your botanical name?
The study of plants called plantation.
Yes. Yeah? The study of plants is called plantation.
The study of animals, babe, is called zoology.
Zoology.
Maybe that is open a story for God.
The person that studies that is a zoologist.
Then what is a zoo then?
The person that studies plants is called a botanist.
No. The person that studies plants is called a plantation.
Plant is planting.
Yes.
A planter.
Yes. That's why you're pacing.
That's another word.
Trying to clear his head because it seems like he's head. Then he's stopping.
Lush it.
Can you go outside and bring that stick that is outside there? Outside this door.
Pere, you don't go outside before, so help us.
Cross, lush it and move. If you're less busy, let me give you a roll.
Is the stick outside?
Let me give you a roll. ASAP.
I just feel like I'm speaking on behalf of everybody. I feel like
hey, go do.